there are a lot of people who is going to, for example, to startups mm-hmm. at the moment, and to start little businesses, and well, maybe have some relationship with advertising or design or whatever, but they don't want to belong to a big company. And this is something that, in general, I think all the agencies, we have lost this power of attraction to this young talent. And I think, maybe at least is what I think in Spain, I don't know here in Portugal, but I think it's something in general, worldwide, something that I, yeah, when speaking with people around from other countries, because advertising has been during the last years tough, and also very center of money, all has been financial, no? Results, and of course the ideas. Of course, it's the, no, it's the motto of our, is the heart of our business, but the money has been during the last year. So at the end, people or these crazy people or these people with this energy to bring new ideas and to be full about ideas and to risk and to die for an idea. It's difficult to find today young people that wants to join to a big agency or to a big corporation, no? And also, I think people of the new generations have changed. They don't want to be. They want to have more days free. They don't want. They are. Even they sacrifice money for time. Or there is the values of the young people mm-hmm. also has changed, and this is something that I remember when I started in advertising. Well, we didn't have hours. We spent hours and hours in the agency.
Weekends,
we died to present an idea to the client or to a great idea, no? And that it's that's today work. It's really difficult to find. At least in my experience, or
it's global.
Is that happening in Havas too? You feel that? Are the kids of Havas young, or are they getting older? Do you feel that in Havas Village too? The difficulty to attract young people?
No. When your agency is buoyant. Buoyant people is coming to the agency. So it's just, one more time, is a problem of creativity and communication of your creativity. All my life, I travel around the world to give the creative spirit to my agency, like today. Mm-hmm. For 3 weeks away, I was in Shanghai and Beijing for 4 days. Today, for every campaign, for every agency, I come back a week in Paris. I go to New York for 2 days. I go to Chicago for 3 days. I come back to Paris. I go to London 2 days. 2 days ago, I am here today, and next week I go. In Germany and other countries. So,
but it's you feeling.
I tell the story to the agency this afternoon. I have the big chance to be friend with Bill Bernbach. So one day, Bill Bernbach come to Paris. He want buy our agency. We are just 30 people, and he say me come to see me in New York. So I go to meet. Bill Bernbach in New York, and he said, I want to buy you. I said, no, it's too early, maybe in 10 years, but now I want to make things, make campaign. I said, okay. But I said, Bill, if you want to buy me one day, give me 1 or 2 half-hour a year. I come specially from New York, from Paris to New York, just for that. And I do that years after years. And the last meeting, 3 months before he died. I arrived at 8 in the morning in his office. It was in Madison Avenue, you know the building. He was at the last floor, a office like that. He had his whole desk, the desk of the beginning, and the chair of the beginning, in wood, very old. And I am there, and I look, he said, I just need 10 minutes for write just 2 or 3 words in the ad. And it was a Volkswagen ad. I am there, and I look at that. He put 45 minutes to change 3 words. Bill Bernack, 85 years, died 2 months after that. The greatest creative guy in the world. And I say, Bill, what you say me like advice for me, because now we are number one in France, we need to create identity in the world because our client wants give our account for worldwide. He said me, now you have only one job, is to create the reign of creativity in every agency. And what is that? It's just give passion. My only power is I am not more creative than other guy. I am not more clever than other guy. I am passionate. It's every morning I walk and I am more passionate. Last yesterday, what I do here, and not with my wife today, just to give the spirit and the passion, because passion is all. You can live without passion, you can love without passion, you can create without passion, you can survive without passion. And my first proud, is not my 30 books, it's not my 1,000 campaign, it's not my maybe 100, 200, 300, and no awards. It's my wife. Because I am married since 40 years, and we never fight each other with my wife. I have 5 children, and I am the only man in France to have 5 children with only one wife. They have 5 children with 5 wives. That is the beginning of the destroy of the passion. Your passion needs to be concentrated in your job, concentrated in your wife. And every morning, and always this morning, and this morning too, when I awoke, my wife see me, oh, my dear, you are beautiful, I love you. You are beautiful, I say, what happened? A surgeon come, a medical to put me in new airs and change me. I go to my mirror, I see my ugly face, and I see, okay, she's in love, because love is blind. And I go to see my mistress. And my mistress is advertising. And I have the same COVID with advertising that with my wife. And I fight with for the problems of my advertising, like for my wife. I give to advertising, and she gives to me 100 times than I give to her, and same thing for my wife. And so I have 24 days in passion. In passion of my job, in passion of my wife. And that is the secret of life. And that is the secret of living youngness of your life. Car passion is youngness. And the foremost definition of the oldness is to have more regrets than dreams. You need to kill your regrets. I cultivate only my dreams. And I partage, I share these dreams with the young people. So in France, we have a lot of young people who want to come. And I reserve 10% of each day in my life to see new people. And the number of people we are in the agency, or in other agency, or in the client, say, I come to see you, you give me 15 minutes, and you give me your passion, and I go in this job because that, or because I read one of your books, or I assist and I debate like that today. And the number of clients coming to the agency without make competition, only because 10 days, 10 years, or 20 years before, they have read my book, or I receive them and I help them to in their job or anything, it's astronomic. And for me, you need to kill the turnover in the agency. We need to born with an agency and die with an agency. We need to born with a account and born with the same brand. I fight for Louis Vuitton since 60 years. 60 years. They have only one shop in Paris. They have way 800 shops in the world. And the guy, Arnaud, is the fourth fortune in the world. It's nothing 50 years ago. I fight for Citroën since 50 years, for all my brands for 50 years, or 40 years, for Lacoste for 30 years, for A Fond La Forme, Decathlon for 50 years, for Mafleloup from 30 years. And if you want, don't lose clients, because I practically never lose a client. If you don't want it, you need every week to give some passion to me. Just a phone, just a mail, just a flower to his wife because it's a birthday. Just a phone to his boy because he has a problem. We are that. We need to partage the passion because advertising is a passionate job, not banker or retail, or all the other jobs in the world. There is only doctors, artists, and advertisement, admin, to have this possibility of passion.
And before we will see an example of that passion you were talking about, I would ask you if you want to say something about this, and I will ask our audience.